Welcome back to Detroit Become Human. This is the 20th episode.
Marcus!
Bomb's gonna explode in a second. We gotta get out of here.
Can I run faster or what? Shit.
It's too late, Marcus. There's nothing we can do for her. We've gotta run.
Come on, let's go. Boom. Connor's on our side too. This is badass.
Run, quick, come on.
Whoa! Androids unite, and holy shit, is it gonna go off? Yep. What an amazing game. If shit doesn't get loose by a 10th episode, it certainly does when it hits 20.
Abandon ship and evacuate immediately.
Is it over, Marcus?
Yeah, I'm still gonna finish Detroit Become. I'm still gonna finish this game, Detroit Become Human. And I, but since we're so close to finishing this, we still have Ghost of Tsushima left. And then after that, we got Spider-Man, and then it's all over at this channel. Many years in the making. The finale. Or who knows, maybe you think I should delay the finale and then Marvel Spider-Man 2 should be my channel's finale? You never know. You never know, maybe I'll come back with Spider-Man 2.
Alarm deactivated.
Then I could do God of War Ragnarok. And then like Star Wars for real this time, since they delayed it a long time. And then, yeah. Last this time. Playing a game. Oh yeah, I remember Carl. Didn't I kill his son or something? The only human that actually cared about, him. Where is he? Probably won't give away his location, but yeah. This guy was a good guy, though. So if he did die, that would be very sad. The only good human in this game, really. Let me check upstairs.
Who are you? How did you get in?
I need to see Carl.
Carl isn't seeing anyone. You need to leave.
Please. I need to see him.
He's very weak. I'm not sure he'll be able to talk to you.
Here he is.
What's wrong, Marcus?
I'm completely lost, Carl. The whole world's falling apart around me. I tried to do the right thing. I look for answers. Instead, I just find more doubts and more uncertainty.
World's ruled by fear, Marcus. Fear of others. Fear of the future. It's like me, too old. It's time for it to end.
Well, what should I do? Carl, they're killing my people. I don't want to answer violence with violence, but tell me, what choice do they give?
Being alive is making choices. Between love and hate, between holding out your hand or closing it as a fist. I don't have any easy answers, Marcus. You have to accept the world as it is, or fight to change it. You're my son, Marcus. Our blood isn't the same color. But I know part of me is in you. When the world falls into darkness, some men have the courage to lead it out. You're one of those men.
Face the past, isn't he?
How many of us survived the attack?
A few hundred. Maybe more if you count those hiding all over the city. If you hadn't triggered the bomb, we'd all be dead.
What's your system status?
I'm okay. The bullet didn't hit any bike components. You could have been killed trying to save me, Marcus. You have to think of our people first. Nothing else matters.
They say they don't want to take any risks with deviants. So they're rounding our people up and taking them to the camps for extermination. In a few hours, we're going to be the only ones left.
In a few hours, it'll all be over. We'll have changed the world, or the world will have destroyed us. You have to make a choice, Marcus. Whatever you choose, we will follow you. I'm with you, Marcus. Wherever you go, I go.
Very well written game. Yeah, whatever happened to that? Oh yeah, I believe Halo Infinite comes out next month, right? A task whatever happened with.
People are counting on you, Marcus. You're the only one who can lead us. Wherever you need to go, we'll follow you.
Probably the best episode I've ever done so far of this game.
It's my fault. The humans managed to locate Jericho. I was stupid. I should have guessed they were using me. I'm sorry, Marcus. I can understand if you decide not to trust me.
You're one of us now. Your place is with your people.
There are thousands of androids at the Cyberlife assembly plant. If we could wake them up, they might join us and shift the balance of power.
You want to infiltrate the Cyberlife tower? Connor, that's suicide.
They trust me. They'll let me in. If anyone has a chance of infiltrating Cyberlife, it's me.
If you go there, they will kill you.
There's a high probability. But statistically speaking, there's always a chance for unlikely events to take place.
Be careful.
Talk to your people. All at the same time.
If it weren't for you, I'd be dead. Thanks to you, I might see our people free one day. You and I haven't always agreed, but I know that we're fighting for the same thing. Whatever you decide, I'm with you, Marcus.
Alright, I think that's a great way to end this. See you guys next time.